Okay, we're on the Green River again here in Cromwell, Kentucky. This is Sebastian Horn, and I'm Michael Horn, and we're about to go bait the trot line up one last time for the season. It's September, the middle of September. We got some goldfish, we got some bluegill, and we got some crawdad. We're just gonna bait it up real quick, and then we're gonna come back in the morning.
We're gonna come back here in the morning. Hopefully we got some fish.
All right, it's morning time. It's cold, but we're gonna go see if we caught any fish. Don't stand up. Be careful.
Keep it steady.
Try to get it. Just try to get it. Can you see it?
Not yet. Yeah, we can see it.
We saw it.
It's pretty tough.
It's strong.
Hopefully
you
don't get off, huh?
Look at that.
Alright. There's a blue cat. So at least we didn't get skunked.
It feels like a flathead. Kind of. I mean, a flat mouth.
Flatheads are definitely one brownish green with a flat head.
Huh? Yeah, it's a little blurry now. Up there.
Okay, we turned the camera off. That was it for this line. We're going to the next one. Apparently, there's one more. Look at that row. I like to sit on the bottom. Just sit there and be quiet, I guess. Seems like half the time I don't even know I got one until I come right up on it. Alright, come up here. Just in case I lose it. That way we got proof. It's not bad. It's about the same size as this one.
Ow!
Yep. Here, get this one. Try to get him in the net. These must be friends because they're about the exact same size. Alright. Not a big blue. Hoping for flatheads, but I'll take the blue cats too. Okay. Well, that's number, chart line number one. We're going to head up the river.
Can't even see the live that good.
What?
You can see the live, but not that good.
Little channel cat.
Gotta get it up here.
Huh?
Yeah, get it up here.
We at least caught one on each line. Channel. Big old bluegill that I use. Something little like that. We'll be right back.
Well, he was
video.
Well, he was not a fight.
There's a decent channel, another channel. A couple pretty good sized blues. But no flatheads yet. Well, that's fishing on the Green River in September with my son Sebastian. I'm Michael Horn. We'll see you next year. See y'all.